हेलो सर, नमस्कारम।
नमस्कार सर, कैसे
आई
हैं सर?
एम वेरी फाइन एंड यू?
आई एम फाइन सर।
सो यू हैव गॉट
मैं भी अच्छा हूँ सर।
यू हैव गॉट कर्टेन बिहाइंड यू। यू
राइट,
यू हैव गॉट कर्टेन बिहाइंड यू।
कर्टन? ओके, हाँ हाँ, या या, एक्चुअली आई एम सिटिंग जस्ट बिहाइंड माय विंडो।
ओके ओके,
सो मैं आई ओपन?
नो नो नो,
यू कैन लुक। ओके,
कैन यू सी? यू आर लुकिंग नाइस फॉर्मल ड्रेस।
नो, एक्चुअली टुडे मॉर्निंग व्हेन आई came from our office, I decided that I wash my or dirty clothes, so I put on washing machine all my t-shirts and my clothes, dirty clothes. So just I saw and that I have what I wear, so I just wear and sit in front of you. Actually just I 5 minutes, 10 minutes back, I just got up. I was sleeping.
Okay. So this, you are alone this time, huh?
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Your children and your wife—they yes, have gone to me. Your wife has gone to his mother's house, parents' house.
Yes.
My
car. I have planned to.
So where?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you complete first.
Okay, sir. Actually, I have planned to go my native place and bring. I plan to bring them. Actually, what now? Summer vacation is going to finish. So school maybe start after 19th June. So before 19th June, I will bring my family, then my child start to study.
So you have got a daughter and a son.
Son is right now he is only 1 year old, so he is no study. He doesn't study.
Daughter is in class 4th or 5th?
Class? No, 5th. She went in 5th.
Okay, so. Okay. And what about your parents? They are staying in your native place?
Yes, sir. Yes. With my brother.
Ah, yes. You told me, I think.
Yeah.
You are from? Uttarakhand.
I am from. Yes, sir.
You are from Uttarakhand, UP.
No, sir. Chhattisgarh. Raipur.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
Raipur. Yeah.
I am from Chhattisgarh. But I was born in Meyer Cement, MP.
In MP. You told me that you were born.
My father was posted in cement plant. So after his retirement, or
so he's retired now.
He retired, and right now he passed away.
Oh yes, he told.
So my mother is only, she is staying with my brother in Raipur itself.
And your brother is in job?
Yes.
Okay. So you have got that washing machine, is it semi-automatic, fully automatic?
I have washing machine, it is semi-automatic.
why, when did you, when did you means get it or buy it?
I got my washing machine for last 2011, I think. So it is very old.
So why didn't you buy that time the fully automatic?
That time I went to shop and asked him. That time I realized that my wife and myself was not familiar in automatic washing machine.
It's not like that. It's very simple. Very simple to use.
No, that time
even using semi-automatic is difficult, more difficult. But because it is very, you know, friendly. What I should say, it is very simple.
Friendly user.
Yeah, very friendly user. You can say that's fully automatic. You have to do nothing. Just put your clothes, switch, put some surf, and that's all. Go to sleep.
Oh, that time my wife, she told me, you told me to buy only semi-automatic. It is very easy to handle it. So I also decided, okay, it's okay.
It is actually, again, as the people have, you know, some what I should say, perception. They make perception about something without using it or without knowing it. As you know, the people, they have perception about nano. Oh, it's that hard.
Yes.
Similarly, the people have perception. Oh, automatic. I don't know. They think like that. But you know, fully automatic machine is really very nice. It actually doesn't save water, but it is very easy to wash. Even a child can wash.
Okay.
You have to do nothing. The water tape is attached with it. You have to just switch on.
Switch on.
And just you have to switch on switch on the washing machine in the second.
Okay.
Start and then start. And then it starts. And in 1 hour, 10 minutes, it washes all the clothes and dried also.
That is all activities.
Actually, you know, it is very easy to use. Why? Because it saves water, and almost 50% of the water, or not 100% of the water is taken out from the clothes in the dryer. So even if suppose the atmosphere weather is not good or it's raining, you can put these clothes inside your room, and within 1 or 2 hours they're ready to iron. But when you put on, when you use semi-automatic, you have to wring them. Ye aur unko usme dalo, dryer mein dalo, phir dryer.
We have to trim.
No, you trim. Have spin.
Okay.
You have to spin
it manually.
I don't know which washing machine you have got.
Actually, Whirlpool.
So it has got spin section also.
Section also in, it has, but it is, it has separate. It is separate. So if I want to spin, so I put off all press from washing section and
put. Actually, it is time consuming game. When you have a semi-automatic, it is time consuming. You have to stand there itself near washing machine, because now it's okay. Now I have to take these clothes to this, and then again I have to wait, and I have to meet. I can it is a what I should say, it's a device.
Mm-hmm.
which can make you busy, or means when you are getting poor, start washing your clothes so you can be engaged with the washing machine.
Okay, yeah.
With your semi-automatic, that makes you busy. If you think it is good device, you can use it, but I never prefer semi-automatic. And in 2011 itself, I got that washing machine, Samsung. It's not costly. That time it was 9,800.
Okay, I also brought at 7,400
by semi-automatic. You should have bought automatic.
Okay.
But next time when you go to market, buy fully automatic. Don't go in high range. I tell yes. you one thing. If you go in high range, it may be, you know, difficult for you to understand the function. Take simple. I have taken very simple, 10,000, but it is fully automatic. But my brother actually bought very high range LG. There are lot of function. This. So sometimes, actually he got that after me. I got it in 2011. He got, I think, that washing machine in 2013. But it has got problems many times. But my washing machine, touch wood, it has never had any kind of problem. Just once actually something was done by me. A cloth was being washed there in the washing machine, and that was containing a coin. So during actually washing, that coin was actually into the drainage pipe. That was the only problem. That time I called the mechanic to take that coin out of the drainage pipe. Mm-hmm. Otherwise there was means no problem mechanically. Yes. That was our fault that the coin was there in the drainage system. Otherwise, mechanically, it has been okay. There has been no problem at all.
I also never faced any problem in my machine.
No, it's not bad. That I don't say yeah. that. But manually, you have to do the things and you have to stand there and all. That's the problem. If you think it's okay, then it's okay. But I don't prefer. Semi-automatic. I prefer automatic. Okay. Hmm.
So I had practice again about indirect speech.
Okay, so you speak and we'll have some other topic.
Okay. So, I'm going to tell a story about two friends. They were two friends. Mm. They wanted to go to see a movie. So, they went to theater and bought their ticket. And
they bought their ticket
mm-hmm. and went to hall and had their seat
and they got their seats. You can see they entered the hall and they got their seats and they sat after down there or they sat down there
and they sat down there.
Yes.
After some time, movie started and everyone was watching movie. His two friend also was watching movie, but they didn't like that movie. So they are getting bored.
They were
getting bored. In front of them, a bald man was sitting. So they were getting bored. So one of his friends asked his friend if he slept. Asked his friend to slap heads of bald man. He promised him he would 20 rupees for that.
He would pay
25 rupees for that. So he thought for some time. After some time, he got up and he slapped heads of bald man. He addressed him as a Raju. He slapped his head and he addressed him as a Raju. He asked him how he was Raju.
वो तो बोल ही दिया address him as Raju and ask how he was. बस अब राजू नहीं बोलेंगे आप दोबारा. Understand?
Okay. He addressed him as Raju and he asked him how he was. Then he that time bald man, he told him he was not Raju. Then he asked him sorry for that, as he already slept.
Yes, he told him that he was not
Raju.
So he felt sorry, he called or he felt, you can say.
Okay, he felt, he realized, and
he felt sorry.
Said sorry. And as he already slapped his head, so he got 25 rupees from his friend.
Yes.
And after some time, his friend again asked him to slap his heads of bald man. That time he promised him he would pay 50 rupees for that. That time he thought for some time, and after some time he again slapped his head. He addressed him as Raju. He slapped his head. While he was posing him that he was not Raju. Why he was posing him?
मतलब वही. He asked him why he was posing. He knew that he was Raju.
Yes.
Yeah, this is why. तुम यार, why are you posing? I know you are Raju.
Yes. Right. मतलब. Okay. I know. Right. He knows. Right. Indirect. Clear.
तो डायरेक्ट स्पीच में क्या हुआ? Why are you posing, Raju? Why are you posing? I know you are Raju.
Okay.
लेकिन इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच में क्या होगा? He addressed him as Raju and asked how he was and why he was posing.
Mm-hmm.
Why he was posing? He knew that he was Raju.
Okay.
Clear?
Clear, sir. So he slapped him, his head of bald man, and he addressed him as a Raju. Why he was posing him? He knew he was Raju.
But he was not Raju.
So bald man told him,
got angry, he got temper.
So he told him he was not Raju. If he was not to be disturbed again, yeah, he had not to be disturbed again. Both are right? So, as he already slapped his head second time also, so he got 50 rupees in this time. And after some time, it was interval, everyone went outside for their having tea and snacks. In this time, his friend asked him to slap bald man heads again. That time he promised him he would pay 100 rupees for that. But it was interval, so so bald man went to out for having
went outside
for having tea and coffee, and he was standing at the near tea stall for having tea and coffee. That time both friends went to him and he slapped his head. His head is okay, na, sir.
Uh-huh.
He slapped his head. He addressed him as a Raju, and he told him he was standing there. He had been beaten in the hall. He was looking like you.
He had been looking like him.
So he asked him. He slapped. He addressed him as Raju, and he asked him. He was standing there, and he had been beaten in the hall. He had been looking like you. And
looking like then, him,
in this time, bald man got angry, and he told him many times that he was not Raju, and he told him he was not to be disturbed again. He called police. He would call police. So as he already slapped his head, so he got 100 rupees for that time.
Today it's better.
Okay, sir. But sir, right now I am figuring out. I am figuring out, na, sir. मैं समझ गया हूँ.
क्या?
मैं समझ गया हूँ सर, उसको कैसे बोलेंगे. I understood.
It's clear to me.
Okay. Right now it's clear to me how to speak a indirect speech. That means I am telling you a story about a story. So he slapped him. He would all thing all will
set हो जाएगी दिमाग में.
Okay.
Okay, so you ask me questions if you have written, so you would listen to me, so that will help you to improve or to speak good English. That would become your topic also.
Okay, did not write anything yet. No, I will ask yes, later on. And second topics also you had given yesterday.
What was that?
That was a man who wanted to stitch short shirt from tailor, and he. May I tell you?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to tell a story about a man.
Actually, I just want to point you out. You ask me, may you have class from 5? It's wrong sentence.
Okay.
May we use with you and other subjects. एक्चुअली मे का यूज आई और वी के साथ करते हैं हम रिक्वेस्ट में. लाइक मे आई सिट हियर, मे आई कम इन, मे वी गो, मे वी हैव अ कप ऑफ टी, क्या हम एक कप चाय पी सकते हैं, लाइक
ऑलरेडी यू टोल्ड मी.
लेकिन यू के साथ मे का यूज कर दोगे तो वो ब्लेसिंग बन जाएगी.
हाँ,
वो बन जाएगा तो मे यू हैव क्लास रूम, इसका मतलब हो गया भगवान करे आप 5 बजे क्लास ले लें. इसका मतलब ये होगा. समझ में आया आप?
राइट सर.
तो अगर इसके think... आगे आप एक काम और करते, मे यू हैव क्लास फ्रॉम 5 PM और एक्सक्लेमेटरी मार्क और लगाते.
ओके
okay. तो फिर इसका मतलब बन जाता भगवान करे आप 5 बजे क्लास ले लें.
दैट शुड बी करेक्ट.
हाँ, तो इसको ऐसे तो बोलना नहीं है आपको कि भगवान करे आप 5 बजे तो आपको पूछना है क्या आप 5 बजे क्लास ले सकते हैं.
फॉर रिक्वेस्ट वी विल यूज वुड.
हाँ, तो कैन यू सिंपल यूज कर लो. कैन यू हैव क्लास एट 5 PM. तो कैन का यूज करें आप, मे का नहीं. ठीक है, मे का सही नहीं
है. और या आई कैन से आई मे आई हैव माय क्लास, मे आई हैव माय क्लास एट 5 PM.
ये सही, मेरे लिए मे सही नहीं, मुझे पसंद नहीं.
राइट.
मतलब यू के साथ नहीं लगाना है.
नहीं लगेगा.
लगाएंगे तो फिर मे यू लिव लॉन्ग या मे यू गेट सक्सेस, तो कुछ इस जो ब्लेसिंग या कुछ इस तरह की बात हो वहां करेंगे. ठीक है,
ओके सर. So, क्या बोल रहा था मैं? हाँ, पास्ट स्टोरी बता रहा था. आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अ स्टोरी अबाउट पास्ट इन पास्ट टेंस. सो वन मैन ही वांटेड टू एक्चुअली ही वांटेड टू बाय अ शर्ट पीस. सो ही वेंट टू मार्केट. There were many market, so he chose one market and he went to market and asked the shopkeeper that he wanted to buy a shirt piece. So he asked him to show some shirt pieces. Shopkeeper showed him shirt pieces, different types of shirt pieces. He saw him different colors of shirt pieces, and then he selected a shirt pieces out of them. After that, he picked up that shirt piece and he paid it.
Paid for it.
He paid for it and he came out and he went to tailor to stitch cloth for. Sir, इसे सिलवाने के लिए, मतलब फल सिलवाने के लिए.
सिलवाने के लिए आपको बताया था मैंने last time. We always use get, कोई काम करवाना है.
हाँ, so he went to, right sir, I am telling. He went to tailor and he asked him to get it.
अब सुनो, कितनी बढ़िया बात हो गई. I went to tailor. अब दो सेंटेंस लिख रहा हूँ. ओके, आई एम गोइंग टू राइट टू ऑफ द सेंटेंसेस हियर. I asked the tailor to stitch. स्टिच की स्पेलिंग क्या होती है? एस टी आई एस टी आई टी सी एच होती है,
एस आई टी सी एच, स्टिच
स्टिच स्टिच एट फॉर मी. ये दिस वन आई आस्क्ड द टेलर टू स्टिच इट फॉर मी. अब आप यूज कर रहे थे इसमें क्या?
आई वेंट टू टेलर
एंड आस्क्ड
हिम टू स्टिच इट,
टू गेट इट स्टिच कर रहे थे.
हां हां
अब वहां पे नहीं होगा गेट, यहां पे क्या हुआ? आई आस्क्ड द टेलर टू स्टिच इट फॉर मी. अब तो मैं कह ही रहा हूँ ना भैया, टेलर भैया मेरे लिए सिल दे. आई आस्क्ड द टेलर टू स्टिच दैट शर्ट फॉर मी. आई वेंट टू टेलर टू गेट इट स्टिच्ड फॉर मी.
ओके
समझ गए आप? टेलर को बोलोगे तो बोलोगे भैया मेरे लिए सिल दे. अब बोलोगे मैं टेलर के पास गया इसको सिलवाने के लिए. आई वेंट टू टेलर टू गेट इट स्टिच्ड फॉर मी, तब होगा गेट इट स्टिच्ड. तो कहाँ होना है कहाँ नहीं होना इसकी भी समझ चाहिए. नहीं
आई वेंट टू टेलर
टू गेट इट स्टिच्ड,
टू गेट इट स्टिच
स्टिच्ड
स्टिच्ड.
अभी हम बहुत वाली डीप ग्रामर में तो गए ही नहीं, वहां तक तो कोई जा ही नहीं पाता है.
ओके
तो बहुत खतरनाक वाली ग्रामर है, वहां तक तो लोग पहुंच ही नहीं पाते.
सर वी विल गो,
जैसे जस्ट आई गिव यू सम एग्जांपल. ये बहुत पुरानी मेरी एक किताब है, ये मेरे बच्चे लिखते थे, ये स्टूडेंट जब पढ़ाता था मैं यहाँ क्लास में.
ओके
तब बना बना के लाता, अब इसको बता उसको बताओ.
टफ टफ बना बना के लाते थे,
मैं ही देता था उनको बना बना के, इसको करो. तो कुछ तो बड़े इंटेलिजेंट थे वो बनाते थे. अब जैसे उसे क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया गया, अब क्या आप बना सकते हो ये ट्रांसलेशन कर सकते हो?
उसे क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया गया?
हाँ, इट इज डिफिकल्ट.
Why did he not make run?
ऐसे नहीं बनेगा वो, जब ही तो बता रहा हूँ. उसे क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया?
इसका मतलब क्या हो गया सर? इसका मतलब क्या हो गया? Why
क्या है ना, बहुत difficult बन गया
सर. इसका मतलब क्या होगा जब मैं बोला why didn't he make him run?
इसका कोई मतलब नहीं. Why? मतलब तो हुआ उसका, लेकिन इससे रिलेटेड नहीं हुआ.
हाँ नहीं, मैं
आपने बोला क्या बोला?
Why didn't he make him run?
इसका मतलब हो गया कि उसने,
हाँ, उसे क्यों नहीं,
उसको क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया?
हाँ, उसको क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया?
मतलब हो गया उसने, हाँ, उसने मतलब राम ने श्याम को क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया?
हाँ,
why didn't he make him run?
Make him run.
लेकिन सेंटेंस से उसे क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया गया?
उसे क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया गया? Only उसे क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया गया?
ये बेस क्लियर हुआ तब हुआ है. बहुत मन मेहनत चाहिए इसमें सेंस, लेकिन एक बार डेवलप हो गया ना कोई सा भी दुनिया का सेंटेंस आ जाए आप उसको ट्रांसलेट कर दोगे
क्या होगा सर?
एक्चुअली आपको बताया मेक का यूज होता है ना दौड़ाने के लिए. अब ये क्या हो गया कि पैसिव भी है, दिस इज पैसिव एज वेल एज यू हैव टू यूज मेक. पैसिव भी सेंटेंस बनेगा ये और मेक का यूज होगा. समझ रहे हो आप? अगर हम इसको ऐसे बनाएं कि उसको दौड़ाया गया तो इसको कैसे बनाओगे आप?
मेक हिम रन,
या इसको ऐसे बना लो, चलो मैंने उसको दौड़ाया, इसको कैसे बनाया?
आई मेड हिम रन.
हाँ ठीक है, अब इसलिए स्टेप बाय स्टेप जा रहा हूँ ताकि आपको कुछ समझ आ जाए. I made him run. ठीक है, ये सही है,
right?
इसको पैसिव कर दो, उसको दौड़ाया गया.
He was made run.
जब पैसिव करते हैं ना तो मेक के यूज में टू का यूज करना पड़ता है, लेकिन एक्टिव में यूज नहीं करते मेक के साथ, लेकिन पैसिव में आ जाएगा तो टू हो जाएगा, तो क्या हो जाएगा, ही वॉज मेड टू रन.
ओके,
बन गया ही वॉज मेड टू रन बाय मी.
ही वॉज मेड टू रन बाय मी,
बाय मी को हटा दो.
He was made to run. Okay.
हो गया. अब क्वेश्चन है, उसको क्यों नहीं दौड़ाया गया? अब तो बना ही लोगे, अब क्या रह गया? तो क्या हो जाएगा?
Why wasn't he made to run?
बस सिंपल.
Okay.
क्लियर? ये है, ऐसे बहुत सारे हैं मेरे पास सेंटेंस, देर लगा देर.
सर यू गिव मी दिल्ली, दैट सेंटेंस.
हाँ आप ले सकते हो
दिल्ली, फाइव टू टेन सेंटेंस.
हाँ दैट्स बेटर एक्चुअली, तो आपका वो रिवीजन भी हो जाएगा पूरा. तो बहुत सारे हैं मेरे पास, चलो ले लेते हैं कुछ. मॉडल से रिलेटेड भी है.
ओके सर,
पहले इससे रिलेटेड ले लेते हैं, तो ये यूज भी हो जाएंगे, हैज टू हैव टू. चलिए आई गिव यू जस्ट 10 और 15 सेंटेंसेस टू ट्रांसलेट, बट टेक 10 और 15 एवरी डे. ओके
ओके सर,
फॉर प्रैक्टिस. तो उसने अपना कमरा क्यों नहीं बदलवाया, तो ये भी थोड़ा चलता रहेगा तो आपका रिवाइज हो जाएगा सर.
That will matter, sir, for me.
तो उसने अपना कमरा क्यों नहीं बदलवाया?
Okay. उसने अपना कमरा नहीं बदलवाया.
क्या आप इस पत्र को डाक में डलवा देंगे?
डाक में डलवा देंगे.
तुमने उसे क्यों रुलाया?
ओके, तुमने उसे क्यों रुलाया?
उसने तुम्हें सारा दिन प्रतीक्षा करवाई.
उसने तुम्हें सारा दिन प्रतीक्षा कराई. नेक्स्ट.
मैं तुम्हें नहीं हंसा सकता.
ओके.
मैं सब्जी पकवा रहा हूँ.
सब्जी.
कुछ लोग आरक्षित सीटें खाली करवा रहे थे. मैं अपना घर खुद पाऊंगा.
ओके, मैं अपना घर पुतवाऊंगा.
मैंने कल अपने जूते सही करवाए.
दीपावली से पहले
उसने अपने कपड़े सिलवा लिए थे.
कपड़े ये थे
मैंने उसे कहीं नहीं जाने दिया
मैंने उसे कहीं नहीं जाने दिया
मैंने उसका सामान बाहर फेंकवा दिया
Yes, yes.
आप जो कुछ भी मुझसे करवाते हैं
आप जो कुछ भी
मुझसे करवाते हैं
करवाते हैं
वो मैं
दूसरों से
करवा
लेता ओके नेक्स्ट
मुझे अपने खून की जांच करवाना है
जांच करवाना है नेक्स्ट
बच्चों को धूप में मत खड़ा करो
बच्चों को धूप में मत खड़ा करो 15
इज दैट ऑल
यस 15 सेंटेंस कंप्लीट बच्चों को धूप में खड़ा मत करो
Okay. So I am having a cup of tea, but I can't offer you.
Thank you, sir.
But I can't offer you. आपको पूछ नहीं सकता
मैं. I know, sir, but. Yesterday, sir, I was watching a video that you have uploaded from, I think they are husband wife who teaching, who learning English from you. So that time you have given 10 to 15 sentence him, you had given, you gave them. Mm-hmm. So I also write that sentence I made him.
Means you like these sentences?
Yes, yes. But these sentences is too tough, too much tough.
These were simple sentences actually.
Yes.
Because they were beginners.
But they are helpful for us also. I realize because
that's why I uploaded videos because we don't know which video may help anyone
yes.
in right. what way that video can help others kaise dusron ki madad kar deta hai ek video pata nahi apne ko log dekhte rehte hain I have already uploaded two of the videos today दो वीडियो में अपलोड कर दिए आज
दो चैनल यस्टरडे आई दैट्स व्हाई आई टोल्ड यू टू स्किप दैट एक्चुअली हां एक्चुअली आई सॉ ना दैट टाइम आई स्पोक अबाउट जेएसपीएल रिगार्डिंग माय सो
फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट वीडियोस आई विल हाइड योर फेस
Okay, sir. So that is my sentence, sir. But sentence spoken, not completed. That is spoken. I have not completed. सर क्या क्या कैसे बोलूंगा व्हाट दैट स्टोरी
I couldn't tell you.
That story I couldn't tell you.
Because we got busy in writing sentences.
Because we got busy in writing sentences.
आपने बोल दिया क्यों नहीं लिख पाए क्योंकि हम busy हो गए sentence लिखने में. I couldn't speak. I was speaking, but I couldn't speak because we got busy in writing. You were speaking and I was writing. So we both got busy writing and speaking. So I couldn't speak or complete that story. Can I complete now? Can I speak it out? But,
sir, I have doubt whenever we spoke. Suppose one sentence
speak.
I am...
Don't say spoke, whenever we speak.
Whenever we speak, I speak, suppose I speak, I was, we was busy.
We were busy
and you told right now we got busy. Both sentences correct?
So, we were busy. का मतलब है कि हम बहुत देर से बिजी थे, काम चालू हुआ उस समय भी थे, बाद में भी रहे, चलते रहे, बिजी थे, we were busy. Got busy, उसी समय हम व्यस्त हो गए. आया समझ में आपको? We got busy, तो उस समय हो गए ना, हम बिजी कहाँ थे? कोई बात हुई शुरू तब हुई है हम बिजी. You started speaking, but we got busy in writing at the same moment. उस समय busy हुए ना हम? पहले से थोड़ी busy थे?
नहीं थे.
We were busy, ऐसे थोड़ी बोलेंगे.
But do both sentence correct? No. We got busy. 100% correct. We got busy.
मतलब समझो ना. दोनों ही सही है वो तो. We were busy. I couldn't do work because I was busy yesterday. Busy था. पर कोई बात को mention करके कह रहा हूँ busy हो गया. Busy था, busy हो गया. समझो ना. I was doing your work, but somebody came to me and I got busy with him. मैं आपका काम कर रहा था, but I got busy. One of my friend came to me. I got busy with him.
Okay. For short time, if we, I was busy for short time, that time I use I got busy.
ऐसा नहीं. I got busy मतलब समय हो गया. कोई बात mention कर रहे हो आप उसमें बता रहे हो. और था तो busy था भैया मैं तो. लास्ट ईयर तो मैं बहुत ही बिजी था. आई गॉट बिजी फॉर अ ईयर. अब जो हो गया चलो उसमें कर दिया मैंने. अब आपने बोला एक्चुअली आई वॉज सेंट टू पर्टिकुलर सिटी बाय माई कंपनी. सो आई गॉट बिजी देयर फॉर वन वीक. या ऐसे बोल दो आई वॉज बिजी फॉर वन वीक. आई गॉट बिजी फॉर वन वीक. बोल दो. अब आपने बोला अब मैं स्पिन बनाऊंगा. अभी देखो मुझे क्या रोज टॉपिक मिल जाते हैं बनाने के लिए. अब आपको बोलना गंदा हो गया. अब मैं लिख लिया इस पे बनाऊंगा कल के लिए. आपकी शर्ट गंदी हो गई है. कैसे बनाओ? आपकी शर्ट गंदी हो गई है.
It got dirty.
हाँ क्योंकि आप ऐसे नहीं बोल सकते योर शर्ट इज डर्टी. वो तो डर्टी है. है नहीं है वो तो हो गई है. एक तो था यू आर डर्टी मैन. तो आप तो डर्टी हो यार हमेशा से ही. शर्ट गंदी है तुम्हारी तो हमेशा से ही. हमेशा से तो नहीं है ना, अभी हो गई है. योर शर्ट हैज गॉट डर्टी, तो गंदी हो गई है. इट नीड्स वॉशिंग, इट नीड्स वॉशिंग, अब इसको वॉशिंग की जरूरत है.
इट नीड्स वॉशिंग,
वॉशिंग,
राइट.
तो करिए ये सब चीजें. और आई गेव यू सम क्वेश्चंस टू राइट आंसर. ओके, कुछ क्वेश्चंस देता हूँ आपको.
ओके सर.
सेंटेंसेस आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन. ओके, सो लेट्स टेक एक्सीडेंट एट होम. I am going to give you some questions. These are the questions, okay? So write the answer of these questions and prepare your sentences.
Sentences.
This is your homework. Okay. See you again.
Okay, sir. See you. Bye.
So tomorrow you'll have?
Yes, sir. Tomorrow I will have my class. And I would like to tell you one thing. Next week, I will go home at 9 evening.
वो जब जाओगे तब बताना. कल का बताओ अभी.
Okay, कल. Okay. So tomorrow we will have class definitely.
सुबह ले ले 9 बजे.
9 बजे. Okay sir, I will sleep afternoon.
अगर 9 बजे ले लो तो सही रहेगा. क्या कल फ्री हूँ मैं 9 बजे.
ओके सर, एक्चुअली आई विल कम बैक होम एट 6:30. ओके सर, आई विल मैनेज. 9 अदरवाइज 8:30.
और 8:30 कर लो.
या 8:30
कर
लो. जितना अच्छा, जितना पास होगा उतना अच्छा होगा, जितना करीब होगा उतना अच्छा होगा. तो कैसे बोलेंगे अभी अपने.
इफ यू टेक इट एज अर्ली, इफ यू टेक इट अर्ली, इट शुड बी बेटर इफ इट इज एज अर्ली एज वी कैन.
एज अर्ली एज वी कैन. ओके,
तो 8:30 ठीक रहेगा. तो मैं
ओके सर
8:30 ले ले. ठीक है सुबह. ओके
ओके सर. थैंक यू
थैंक यू. Thank you.